Good morning, children. In the previous class, we discussed principal quantum number, angular momentum quantum number, magnetic quantum number, and spin quantum number. In present class, we are going to discuss atomic orbitals, shapes of atomic orbitals, and relative energies of the atomic orbitals. Atomic orbitals. In the previous section, we learned that each stationary state is split into substationary states. These substationary states are the regions in space where the electron is revolving around the nucleus. These states are referred to as atomic orbitals. Thus, the atomic orbital is defined as the region in space where there is a finite probability of finding the electron. In the previous section, we discussed atomic orbitals such as s, p, d, f, etc. present in each shell, k, l, m, n, and so on. We now discuss the shapes of these atomic orbitals. It should be noted that the atomic orbital is plotted by drawing the boundaries of the region where the electron is likely to move around the nucleus. Now, s orbital. S orbital is spherical in shape as shown in figure. A better way of representing s orbital is shown in figure 1.9. In this diagram, the dots show the position of the electron at a given instance. Since the electron is continuously revolving around the nucleus, they are represented by dots depending on the probability of finding the electron at a particular time. If more dots are present at a place, it indicates more probability of finding the electron in the region. It should be noted that it is difficult to draw the boundary for this dotted region as it is diffused. In the previous section, we learned the various types of orbitals present in each shell. They are summarized as below. Shell, types of orbitals present in each shell. First shell, that is K shell. Subshell is S. Second shell, that is L shell. S and P subshells are present in second shell. S, P, D subshells are present in third shell and S, P, D, F subshells are present in fourth shell. The S orbital of K shell is called 1S. Hence, the number 1 refers to the principal quantum number N. Similarly, the S orbitals belonging to second shell is 2S, third shell is 3S and fourth shell is 4s and 5s respectively. The s orbital in first shell is 1s, the s orbital in second shell is 2s, s orbital in third shell is 3s and so on. It should be noted that all s orbitals are spherical. However, 2s, 3s, 4s orbitals will be having nodal regions. What is meant by nodal region? Nodal regions correspond to zero probability in locating the electron in that region. That means the probability of finding the electron in that region is zero. The shapes of these orbitals will be discussed in the higher classes. P orbitals. The p orbitals correspond to l equals to 1. There are no p orbitals in k shell, that is 1p does not exist. The p orbitals are present from n equals to 2, that is l shell onwards. All the p orbitals have dumbbell shape. There are 3 p orbitals designated px, py and pz depending upon their orientation. The px, py and pz orbitals are shown in figure. Px orbital along x-axis, py orbital along y-axis, pz orbital along z-axis. D orbitals. The d orbitals correspond to l equals to 2. D orbitals have double dumbbell shape. These are present from M shell onwards, that is third shell onwards. That means first D and second D do not exist. 1D and 2D do not exist. A total of 5 D orbitals are present in each of the shell from n equals to 3 onwards. These 5 D orbitals are designated as dxy, dyz, dzx, dx square minus y square, dz square. The first three orbitals dxy, dyz, dzx lie in the xy, yz, zx planes respectively. The orbital dx square minus y square lies along x and y axis. The dz square orbital lies along z-axis. The orientations of these orbitals are shown in figure. Children, see the diagram. 5 d orbitals are there. Dxy, dyz, dzx, dx square minus y square and dz square. Relative energies of the atomic orbitals. In the previous section, we learnt about stationary states, quantum numbers and atomic orbitals. We may ask in which order the electrons will fill up the orbitals as we build the periodic table. The answer requires a knowledge of the relative energies of the atomic orbitals. The atomic spectra provide information regarding the energies of the atomic orbitals. The order of the energies may be written as 1s less than 2s less than 2p less than 3s less than 3p less than 4s and so on. The electrons occupy orbitals with lower energy. Mylar has given a simple procedure representing the orbitals of increasing energies in the following order. Mylar diagram. According to this procedure, the orbitals of increasing energies may be shown by a diagram. As per this diagram, the electrons occupy 1s orbital first, next 2s orbital will be filled. Following this, the 2p orbital will be occupied. After 2p, 3s orbital, next 3p, next 4s. In this way, the sequence continues as shown by the arrows in this diagram. This procedure is fully valid for lighter elements. For heavier elements, the order may be changed. For example, the electronic configuration of lanthanum La, atomic number 57, should be Xe6s2 4f1. However, the correct electronic configuration of lanthanum is Xe5d1 6s2. Thus, the diagram should be used only as a guideline, keeping in mind the possible changes that can occur in the heavy elements. Thank you, children.